products at Middleton Bus Station.
Yeah.
Which are open now.
Come on,
they're free.
They're not free?
No.
has had a lot of hills to go up. So far hasn't. No, it didn't. Beaten probably. Yeah, but you're in the bin.
Thank you. of your nose and it's going shh.
No, I'd rather wash it and it'd be clean for DA and then.
Yeah.
Just keeps on top of it. Because the dirt shows up on that grate very well. Like I say, it stops the oil will eventually eat at the paint, so the longer you leave it on it, the worse it gets, isn't it? It does look like someone's waxed it, so you don't want to.
It's white room.
It'll eat the wax. Video of it coming through. If you run, watch your back. You'll have to run because the lights will change.
Run!
It runs like a girl.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Don't think he had enough time to set up. Literally, as soon as you got into that bridge, the lights changed for us.
That was in the car, we were just fucking, oh, great, woof.
Yeah.
did, yeah. Them girls. Walk half the way out and then walk back to try and make people stop. No, just go the fuck up. They'd have been fucked if the brakes didn't want to stop this, wouldn't they? Service bus. We should be quicker than the service bus.
No, he's got better suspension.
I'll let them all past in a minute. I can just see the reflection of Mark in the windscreen. Thank you. it's speed bumps, so I'd collect my arse from the other side of the Alkington.
No, I'm not picking it up, are you?
My heart is in my mouth, and then when you go back down, it's sort of like back down into your bowels.
Well, I'm driving 96 down there, don't you, mate?
Yeah. But worse.
Enjoying that, didn't you?
That was good. Even there. It's like this, but magnify it about 10.
Yeah.
It's got a bigger one now. Oh, fucking hell! When you put your eyeballs back in, you can read the sign.
What a fucking name!
The vicar from Jackie Calmer.
You look like Tom Cumman.
Oh, Tom Cumman.
Thank you. Right guys, and you join us here just for a moment of your time whilst you're watching our wonderful video. Joining us here in the middle of a forest, not a shed, not on a bus, but in a forest, why not? Now, if you want to support us at Mancbuses and doing something different, or maybe just for the bus preservation, you can support us on Patreon with patreon.com/Mancbuses, where you can become a patron for as little as £1 a month. Now that will get you loads of extra benefits the further up the scale you do, and it will support us in our great venture to bring bus preservation to you and any other ventures that we may have on the way. At Patreon you can get Discord benefits, which is your own chat room and all that sort of jazz, early access and bonus content depending on which tier you go in. There is also a YouTube membership which you can support us on. Same with Patreon, but on YouTube. What more is there to say about that?